was fired. Parts per million is going to drop as all your contaminated heavy air fuels are burn off and get pulled out of the exchanger. Now we want that to remain under 100 parts per million, which would be the second line. Run this test for 10 minutes. If it's under 100 parts per million, I'm comfortable with it, as I hit 0 parts per million out of the plenum.